taps in from mid, flashes sh1ro off the angle to allow Searson to peek A. sh1ro, knowing that Searson might be holding him, will get onto A site and jump over, then re-peek from the left side and kill Searson without him being able to spot him. This was a great move from sh1ro, as you'll see Searson's focus on holding ramp and gets killed.